You're one of Brevin's robots!
Brevin, searching memory banks. That name does not exist in our database.
Then what are you?
This is the primary security system for... That name does not exist in our database.
What are you? Where did you come from?
Apologies. That information is password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password protected. Password accepted. Follow me.
This is our final message. A message that we leave for the future. Although we will respect the wishes of your people and allow our influence to pass into legend, there will come a time in your history when you must learn the truth. When we were stranded here, we sought desperately to return to our world. We wasted countless years trying to find a way home, but we are no closer to an answer than when we started. We decided that helping your civilization survive and prosper was a more efficient use of our technology. We have condensed our energy reserves into a physical relic of extraordinary power. With proper care, you may one day use it to travel to the stars, to find the answers that we alone could never find. If you wish to know more, you'll have to access our internal database. I pray that it is still intact by the time you receive this message. May the winds of time carry you for eternity.
The implications of this are powerful.
Do you believe it, Your Excellency?
It's difficult to say, but if it's true, then the Kingdom Stone is more important to our future than we realize. It must be returned to its resting place before the energy within is lost forever. Something terrible has happened in your absence. Zhao has sent his army to attack Shui Gang.
What? But they're innocent!
Not as far as Zhao is concerned. I have sent soldiers of our own to hold them off, but I fear that it will not be for long.
What are we gonna do?
As ironic as it may seem, you are the only dragon blood worthy of our trust. You can stop this war before it begins.
Tell me what to do.
Our ships will take you as far as they can. When you land, ride the northern winds to the snowfields.
Understood.
We are counting on you, Dragon Blood. Safe winds.
What are they doing here?
Nice hat.
Nice gut.
Let me help.
It seems that we have a common enemy, Zhao.
So let me get this straight. The Magister says that if we join together and fight Mr. Braven, we get half of the Kingdom Stone's energy.
Sounds like a fair offer, does it not?
Are you kidding? My city needs way more than half!
Ha! You just want to hog the last of our reserves!
I know you feel a little jealous, but I can't help if my city is bigger than yours!
Hold on a minute, fellas! This is exactly what Brevin wants! For you two to fight while he gets away with all of your energy!
What difference does it make if it's Brevin or this swine?
marching into Shui Gang whether you like it or not!
You don't have the guts!
You're saying that, we should work together. Oh, of course! Oh, please don't eat us.
Couldn't have been her, could it?
Careful what you wish for.
Lila!
Guys!
It's really you! You came back!
Where have you been? How did you do that?
I didn't do it. This little fella did.
Yeah!
It's okay, guys. This robot wasn't made by Brevin.
Really?
It's a long story, but the Magister believes us now. We have his full support.
Aw, yeah! That's my girl.
My friends! We have been blessed with the Seal of the Dragon! We must heed its call and join together for the greater good!
Under my leadership,
can't be serious. What can you tell us about the invaders?
Well, Brevin is a starship commander. He doesn't have as much experience fighting on the ground as you do.
Then we shall take the battle to the streets!
But we need to cross the snowfields without getting wasted.
We do have one advantage. Brevin wants the four of us dead, no matter what. If he sees us coming, we can distract him.
A diversion? Do you really think you can pull it off?
Remember all the times we distracted you?
Point taken.
What about the stone? How do we get it back?
I could modify one of my hacking devices to knock out power to the engine mainframe.
In my language...
Kill the power, get the stone back, right?
You got it.
I hope this works. In case it doesn't, I need you to be prepared for what I might have to do.
It'll work. It has to. Would Brevin have left us alone if we hadn't tried to stop him?
He pulled that trick on you, huh?
But is it true?
Maybe, but I wouldn't trust him on it. Even if he did leave your people alone, it would only be a matter of time before his conquest affected your world.
You're right. We can't quit now.
Give the order to your troops.
It will be done.
You ready, Carol?
Ready to rock.
Find the commander and his pets and tear them to shreds. And leave the brains intact if possible. I might use them for something. Fire at will!
Let's show this green maniac how to save a planet!
side. Enjoy the last few minutes of your pathetic lives! How about this?
Complete!